Well, hello, my friend. It's another beautiful day. I know it's just about to take off. I'm going to put my seatbelt on, especially since today I went to a training for defensive driving. Now, we hear defensive driving all the time, so let me ask you this. What do you say defensive driving is? Okay, that's a good answer. Most people would say defensive driving is looking out for the other person. Well, did you know that the National Council of Safety says that defensive driving is saving lives, time, and money in spite of the conditions around you and what other people do, their behavior or their action? That was so powerful to me. And I said, I wonder what life would be like if we literally would not just drive defensively, but live defensively. That we would get up every single day and say, I'm going to be on the defense today. I'm going to do something that's going to save somebody's life. I'm going to do something to save time and to save money. I'm going to get my eyes off of myself. In spite of what's going on around me, in spite of how other people are acting, how they treat me, I'm going to be on the defense. I'm going to be just like it tells me to be in Luke 6 and 31. You know what it says, my friend? It says to treat other people the way you want them to treat you. Now that's being on the defense. That's considering someone else. I'm really sure that it'd be life-giving if we would just think about other people. Even when we're driving, let people get over. Even when we're in the grocery store, let a person with one or two items go in front of you. Get on the defense. But I have to tell you this, you know it's true. Courage is required. So I challenge you to use your courage and drive and live on the defense. You'll be glad you did, because you'll save someone's life, you'll save time, and you'll save money. So, let's get going. There's a lot of people who are dying to live, and we can help it make it possible. I look forward to talking to you soon, so until soon, keep up your courage. And stay blessed in being.